So all you gotta do
it's
is
money in the building right now, right?
Building, we got one time and then that's not it.
We got the champ. Crazy, man. We got the heavyweight champ right here. Jonathan Banks over here.
We got the ball handling.
We got the ball handling. Over there.
Got the car started, my man. It took my man to come over here and get us started. We didn't keep the fire, but you know. We know what it is, man. All you have to do is rev up that engine a little bit. I kept telling him, man. Dude got the nice equipment out, the $200, $500 things with the cords and all of that, the thick cords. We got the skinny joints, put it on there, rev it up.
That's good. And the car start. Listen, we done been through all of them type of situations in the hood, you know what I mean?
So many times, oh my goodness, man. So many times. Hey. I was out on a date when my battery could stop, man. My car wouldn't stop.
Man, that's crazy.
We got Iona's big man over here.
Man.
Or Iona's God, or Iona's everything over
everything.
Here.
Everything.
Can I see this hat? I can't believe it.
What's that say up there, bro?
I don't know.
Man.
I'm ready to get out of here and get the...
Norvel, what is going on? What made you decide to go to Iona out of all schools?
It was a perfect fit. Being in New York. The more can you ask for.
For me,
it felt the best situation out of all the schools. It was last minute, but still the best situation. But overall, something I liked. New York, the team, the coaching staff, it was everything about it I liked.
So last year, what was first round tournament exit? What are you expecting this year with you being on this squad?
Man, we going places for sure. I'm going to sit down with the team and the coaches and talk to them about the plans and the goals for the upcoming year. But we going places for sure.
Are you familiar with the situation with the young kid from, I think it's from Chicago, that got killed that was gonna go there?
Yeah.
Well, you familiar with that? Like,
I heard he was breaking up a fight and somebody pulled it on him, popped him.
That's crazy.
It's a sad situation.
Mm-hmm.
Just to hear that happen. And, you know, life is too short for anybody. You can't take it for granted.
Mm-hmm.
Just breaking up a little fight in just life.
Mm-hmm. Do you think that the Iona squad is gonna like dedicate this season to him or what?
If it's known, if you let it be known, then yeah, most definitely.
Mm-hmm.
Most definitely.
That's big stuff. What was going on over at Equinox? I know whenever you over at Equinox, it's big things going on. So let me know.
Not enough. We just came over here and handled some paperwork. We lost the paperwork and stuff, and then this happened. A little problem with the car.
Yeah. When you heading to New York?
Probably in a week or two.
All right, that's what's up. Welcome to NYC. Welcome to Cali. Well, welcome to Cali's going to welcome to NYC. You know what I mean? I'm looking forward to seeing you finally get on that court and do what you do best. You know what I'm saying?
We gonna see it, bro.
And then, what? In a year's time?
That table's gonna be like... And the number one pick goes to...
Uh-oh.
Norvel Pelle.
And we won't have to worry about the cars stopping on him and whatnot. He getting his learning experience right now, because from what I heard, he is in the car and he's got the radio on with the car off, right?
Yeah, it was a normal thing. It slipped my mind, because I usually after like 5 or 10 minutes I'll turn the car on and then turn it back off. But I don't know, I was just out of it today. And slip my mind, just let the car go. He comes out, I'm looking like, yo, it wasn't me. That's the first thing I thought of. He's like, bro, what happened? The car's not working. I said, just body. My man AP came through,
gave him
a little rev. a little 2 minutes just like this. Stay like that. And we in business now. Mind you, 3 other people came and had different technology,
Range Rover,
all type of stuff, it didn't work. So goes to show you, lean back on your brother's jersey.
Exactly. needed the Brooklyn Knight, the New Yorker to come through and hook them up proper. That's how we do. The champ. You got to see this young man, Norvel Pelle, just working out a little bit or something. Like, just from the little workout you seen, and I know you saw the UCLA video, the video that he was featured in. What do you think of his game?
I think this game is nice, man. You know what I'm saying? Most importantly, more than his game, I just want everybody to realize what just happened here. You got another cat that made it out the hood on the college. You know what I'm saying? So that's the biggest picture that we're looking at right here.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? We got a lot of cats that made it. They made it to high school but didn't make it to college.
Mm-hmm.
So we got a cat that coming out the hood going to college, and I think that's the biggest thing that we need that's being talked about right now.
That's
you know what I'm saying? He got a really, really good chance to do big things in college. So, you know what I'm saying? We'll see. We got a bright future ahead of him. I'm looking forward to watching him on TV, man.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean? That's what it is.
He got a big fight. October 6th. I don't know what's gonna be going on with school around then. In New Jersey, in Atlantic City. We there with it?
What? It's in New Jersey, October 6th. Oh yeah, I'll be in New York, so why not? Support the fam.
All right.
I don't think we have to live down there.
Exactly.
What about you, Mr. Rambo? What? With him going to school in New York, where's that leave you? What are you gonna be doing?
Oh man, I'm with my bro. Wherever he go, I go. You know, we met a pack, man, years ago. The day one that we were going to do it together. And I'm real happy, man. I'm real pleased. I'm proud of him. You know what I mean? A lot of people said we couldn't do it. A lot of people said we couldn't even get him qualified, man. And, you know, glory to God that we did that. And now it's just time to get it. It's time to work. It's time to go be the men that we're supposed to be.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, get it cracking, man, at NY. We got family out there. You know what I mean? We got our older brothers out there that we just met for the first time. So I think everything was God sent with that, man. And everybody's asking why he didn't go to other schools, all of the other, you know, big schools. I think he's ready to rock. And he's ready to hold the whole city and hold everything on his back, man. And I think that's why he chose that school.
That's big.
That's good.
Welcome to Cali. We out. They welcome to NYC now. Now, I'm the Cali head over here now.
Exactly.
I'm the only one living in Cali over here. Me and the Dangerous Diva. Dangerous Diva's over here. She look like she ready to go. I got my pretty wife.